There were Irish and Scottish glass players in the 18th
something.